At least you're bait. You're good for one thing. Oh, there he is. Hey, what's good, survival veterans? New here. With SOD2 Lethal Zone 100 Day Challenge. And, you might not hear it that I'm in a bad mood, but I am in a very bad mood. The reason for that is
I made hope everyone's ready for a long fight.
Two or three videos about the topic already. I freaking hate the GPU that I'm having. I really freaking hate that thing, okay? I had another green screen crash. You can search that. My specifics are always... No, specific? My specs, yeah. My rig. The whole build that I built together late June last year. Must be the 26th. Where I built the whole thing together. And most of the things are pretty great. Great performing. But the... Either I've gotten a faulty... copy for the unit of the GPU, which is, by the way, the AMD Radeon RX 5700 XT by Sapphire, the Pulse Edition, by the way, which was, at that point, regarded and reviewed as the second best version of that model from, like I said, the RX 5700 XT, because that one isn't activated. Okay, I got you. Either the blower, the fan of the GPU, constantly
any more Z's coming?
Overspinning and pretty noisy. That wasn't me. I missed it somehow. So yeah, I had a green screen crash and just last week, let me think.
We've got this, okay?
Maybe like this. 6 or 7 days ago, I had a full crash, a complete crash, and in just about a matter of time until I completely wreck my SSD and my hard drive and all the things that are inside my PC due to the GPU. Like I said, maybe I had a faulty GPU version, like a prototype, because otherwise I can't explain it to me. But there are quite many. It's pretty much, in my opinion, what I've seen so far, the GPU with the most problems in regard to maybe overheating, causing issues with the fans. It gets sometimes even loud. So I'm also automatically upgrading my whole setup, so I'm adding two more fans, so I have the maximum amount of fans in my PC. I'm switching up my CPU cooler with a liquid cooler that I will also put one fan in and two inwards, one outwards. Okay, I gotta be honest with you, that was not part of the plan. Why am I still fighting here? Instead of just blocking and taking cover. I already planned. I should have done that, I don't know, when I purchased the GPU almost 9 months ago. Already a video about, not a rant or just a straight up hate video, but an honest review of someone who has tested quite a lot of GPUs throughout his life. For example, I tested the, or not just tested, I have, was a proud owner for many years of the GTX 780 Ti, which is still up to this day a great GPU for playing, for example, kind of modded Skyrim and Fallout games pretty well and smooth. And at this point, the GPU is like, I don't know, 8 years old or 7.5. Something like, no. Late 2013. Also, I had the GTX 750 Ti. I had the, my first one was the GT 640 by Nvidia. I had the AMD Radeon RX 570. Yeah, why not Gia? Right, I upgraded my storage a couple of episodes ago. I think 2 episodes ago or something. Official expert on something with GPUs, but I can tell you, if there are so many reports in different forums and AMD can come up with its own 100% guaranteed solution to a GPU that buggy, and so many have that issue. Okay, where is the screamer? I still can't see that thing. It's the... Oh, wow. It was here, the entrance. And there are even von Third Parties. Manually manufactured coolers just for the RX 5700 XT.
Hell yeah.
No, 5700 XT, so that says a lot in my opinion. That they were just, for that matter, extra GPU coolers made for that reason. That can cool it like a liquid cooler, for example, might cool or will cool a CPU. They were even handmade it GPU coolers just for that one GPU.
Visitor at base talking about some bullshit. Come hear them out.
Is it really BS? I don't believe you. But hey, since I'm in such a mood for aggression, why not go straight forward and unleash hell on those playguards? Number one, number two, three, and maybe four. That is straight up BS. How did you knew that I was here? Uh-huh.
Oh
yeah, and they're coming out of those.
Uh-oh, only one left.
Where's the... Oh, I got you. I got it mixed up with another type of building. So, my powerhouse character. Only one, I think. Oh yeah, feral high. Wow, yeah, yeah. Right. Yeah, right, this one. I want that one. And also healing. Should be just one hit to get it into the next stage, because I hit the... had a harder hit the last time already. Well, nothing this time. Good for me. Then only three more hits. No, actually two, I think. Yeah, right. One. What is in here? Grease gun. We take those.
This is good stuff.
It's one of the easier buildings for that. I'm dragging along the mysterious trader. Oizdemir, something like that.
Okay, we're not.
Hope I get it halfway right. Yeah, I just wanted to. I'm getting the plague right here, guys. They just weren't in there before. Thank you a lot. Stop screaming, come on. Yeah, I'm taking advantage of that fella. I'm hitting that darn head.
How'd you even do that?
Well, I don't suck like you.
Fire in the hole!
Now I have to waste my single pipe bomb I'm having for you. So much noise already. Awesome. I like
it. Oh God!
At least you obeyed. You're good for one thing.
This thing is heavy.
No, she not using it because she was out of stamina. Okay. No. No, get away, get away.
Can't let up now.
I don't want to go out like this.
I know nobody wants. But I'm sure you will suffice and make it somehow. Okay. Well, oh yeah, there we go again. Always slower than the zombies. Our characters are so useless. Oh, he died. What a failure. That fella, what is a failure. He would have provided me like 4 cents of scent, 4 bottles of scent block. So I was even ready to go for it.
Not want to be in here for long.
Oh, they disappeared, okay. Did he disappear as well, or is he roaming somewhere? I have no clue. He was absolutely useless. But I would have loved to get the, oh, Willy Pete's. Nice one. To get the mission done, oh, the Sweet Skull sword is nice, because it's a regular version of the ex-cadaver. Oh, there he is! Do you have some scent block on you, please? I doubt it, but hey. Let me search him, finally. High trade value, breaching hammer is not that bad, but nothing that I want. That thing is almost broken. Hey, powerhouse maxed out. So I think now it should be with the decreased stamina use or something. Okay, so the plan is to push this one completely without sand block or anything else in our outpost, because I got them covered by stepping into those buildings. Okay, the horde is... Oh, it's not coming back. Alright. It's actually not a horde anymore. It's just one bloater, I think. Things go down pretty bad. I throw in a energy drink, for example a feral, or use a Willy Pete, sorry, on this one. I think I heard the feral already. There he is. Yep, what I told you. No.
Uh-oh, only one left.
Let me get out. No.
Aim for the head.
You should be dead.
Are you still taking care of that thing we discussed?
Maybe. No, stop with the forward launch. I hate that attack. Wow. Where's all that one stuff coming from? Huh? Stop screaming. Come on.
That's my last magazine.
Look at them. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Last 11 bullets. And I miss. I can aim for nothing. Because I don't want to lose her. So I'm setting up an outpost at any given...
Fuck, I don't want to die. They really don't have a security ready to go. Well, they just have to choose her.
So, officially, this one completely sucks. Hold on, where is it? Minus 50%? That is nothing. If I had a survivor in my community with the hygiene... What was it? Hygiene standards or something for extra... That would be neat to have. For extra 100% resistance. Next time I'm going to use my sand block on my favorite method with the... road flare and the bloater cloud grenades.
I think it's hurting. Can't let up now.
I can't use it because otherwise I'm stuck in there. I'm losing more health than I want to. So you can always go with a vial of plague here. Not like me. I barely do it. I mean, you can avoid it if you're playing with someone who has blood plague, who's a blood plague survivor, with the trait or the pathology and hygiene standards, hero bonus really on your community, but other than that, at least an advanced suppressor. Thanks for that.
Find the hole! One more of that. I need a break.
You know what happened exactly. The road flare was placed great. The bloater cloud grenade somehow deactivated. It never happened to me. Never. Especially not in a Solid shot in my opinion. Oh, there's a bloater. I don't get this game, I really don't get it.
Now was that really so hard?
I thought I somehow glitched her for infinite blood resistance, but it didn't happen, unfortunately. Because I was already thinking, oh, it wasn't getting plagued by the bite, but...
Found another empty one.
Yeah, thanks that you made it through, and see you next time. Me in a better mood without GPU ranting or something. Thanks a lot for tuning in. Have a great one. Bye.